We can set the world on fire, fire.
I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right, but only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
Greedy. You didn't have to kill all my men, Bane Brains. There's plenty of Bat to go around.
Once we've dealt with the Bat, we will ruin this city. When will I get my chance to demonstrate my loyalty?
So tell me, which of you are looking forward to seeing the inside of a prison cell again? I understand that's what Batman has in store for you.
Truly, he's insane. At last!
Over here! I found our lost brother! You will heal and return stronger! I grow tired of these nonsense! I will find you!
The Bat is over here!
Stay strong.
I knew watching you fellas freak out would be good, but I had no idea it would be this good.
I will kill that clown myself if he is not silent.
I will not succumb to fear.
Loco.
happened to you?
We must take steps to ensure our survival. Let this one be the last victim.
He's here somewhere. Leave no stone unturned.
The thrill of the hunt. Exhilarating.
Be more careful. You are a clumsy hijo de tu madre.
I don't think he's gonna be getting up after that.
We are being taken out one at a time! Are you injured? Can you move? No!
That's it!
These guys have no chance! We must work as one!
Sir, these guys escape! Spread out! Keep looking!
I found him!
I will avenge you, my friend! He's making us look like a bunch of babosos!
Let this one be the last victim!
Start from here and scour the area.
Nice of you to drop in. And just in time.
He's mine, Pyasaur.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
Did you just take?
None! I think that was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view. But this one isn't.
Moment. With your death, I will find peace.
Now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Let us see what you can do.
Test of agility.
Stand by and watch you kill yourself. I'm calling Captain Gordon.
No, not now.
Know well how Gotham will suffer once I cast you down.
Guys, can we move this along?
I see
I've
there is
buildings to explode.
Yes.
Now beat it out of him.
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore.
When I'm done with him, I'll be coming for you, payaso loco. Will you confront or avoid?
Ooh! He hit you so hard it hurt me!
Nice knowing.
Actually, no.
Just ran out of time.
Easy. Just wait! I'm the one who's trying to kill you. Those were two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze! Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Whew. The bat! The partner!
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer...
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? In this city, always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting little thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming for your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? Unless you realize how foolish it all is. Your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own emptiness.
Okay, I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Okay, one more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You wanna know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. It's like you don't even exist. I feel...
And how does that make you feel?
Drift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling, and I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
Why do you do what you do?
Master Bruce, it might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
Story back at the precinct. I see that. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped-up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go, but I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
Sir, a moment of your time.
What do you want?
There's something about this Enigma fellow that doesn't sit right with me. Unfettered access to resources, an extensive network spread across the city. Whoever he is, the man has connections and capital.
We can use that to our advantage. If he's buying things in bulk or using lots of power, we could track him.
Perhaps, but he's also clearly a technical wizard. He's likely covered his tracks.
Keep searching. He only has to slip up once to give us an opening.
Certainly, sir.
I've planted three bombs where...
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010s until further notice.
Suspect is engaged.
Gotta get out of this damn city.
Thank you.
I'm seeing, I don't like.
Mercy! Mercy!
See this?
Stupid, stupid, stupid! You want
the blackmail data you collected for Enigma? Where is it?
Okay, okay, just don't hurt me.
Assignment incoming. Keep this channel open.
you.
He can't keep this up.
Go on! Size me up all you want.
No, no, don't go crazy.
guy! There's the guy!
Right, you know, cops don't care about us. We'd be better off without them. But you already knew that, didn't you?
Really? What drives you?
Now, yep. So who's in control of Black Mask's gang?
You ever shut up?
No. What's gonna happen, you know, afterwards, with the cops all gone?
Most of them are so...
Where'd that come from?
Someone's gotta keep the peace.
Not someone. Everyone.
There's trouble.
Someone, search his pockets!
Knowing all you did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
off your asses and get over there!
He's making us look like idiots!
Sounds like a fight.
Come on.
I can use the glue grenade to stop the flow of steam from these pipes so I can advance. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
All available units, we've received reports of shots fired inside the... Coventry District. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons, requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate.
Joker's little plan might be starting to backfire. The guys are saying Bane just tried to kill him.
Yeah, doing our job for us. Nice.
Wait, it gets weird.
I surrender!
I'm not with those guys!
Enigma hired you to collect information. Tell me where it is.
What? I don't know what you're...
The extortion data. Where is it?
That extortion data! I gotta find a new line of work.
Available units, call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Decision. Recognizing when you've been beaten is the first step on the road to self-improvement.
I can't get my hands on you.
I've stepped things up considerably, which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman, but all good things must come to an end.
Status update on potential assignment.
Damn stupid storm!
had our fun, but this endeavor's grown tiresome. But how did... I was sure you'd fail. No one is this lucky.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So? It gets the job done. And it's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
what I'm seeing?
They're fighting with that freak!
You don't scare me. I know you won't kill me.
No, I'll make you wish you were dead. So where is the extortion data?
All right. All right.
Save me, but I'm out of here.